We met, again, extensively with a group of stakeholders from every part of the political spectrum, and including the League of Women Voters and AARP, who are here. We consulted with former commissioners, current commissioners, and just about anybody that would speak with us. And one of the themes that came out of this is that we really wanted to focus on increasing the professionalism, the competence of the PRC. This is not about addressing corruption, and you'll be disappointed if that's what you wanted us to do, because we just didn't feel like it's possible to ask you to legislate behavior. But this is really just designed to raise the bar and get a really highly competent PRC. And in meeting with these stakeholders, we decided that we should look at this the way employers look at this. When you're, and think of all of you, you've probably been in a position where you've done some hiring yourself. What you're looking for are relevant qualifications, whether those are educational qualifications or whether those are work or professional qualifications. And so that's what you see in this bill, that we are requiring first that you, that there are different pathways to relevance. And so the first pathway would be if you have relevant work qualifications in the same fields that the PRC regulates. So people with backgrounds in, so this would not require a college degree. But there are a lot of people out there that probably have been in a position where they have decision-making authority, and in the areas of engineering, accounting, business, law, engineering. And we want to be inclusive. We want to make sure that those people, because not everybody in the state has had an opportunity, for whatever reason, to go to college. And I think that's what employers look at first. Does this applicant have the requisite professional job experience to do the job? The second pathway to relevance is to look at people's educational background. And I like to joke about my dear wife, who has a master's from one of those overpriced schools back east in fine arts. And she is a lovely person. She's a very smart person. But I would not want her setting your utility rates or mine, because if she were here today, she would say that she's not qualified to do that. So we're not simply looking for a college degree, but a college degree in a relevant field.